11:30. Hit me up. All right, peace.
It's D-Dell calling. Just make sure. I know better than call last night before I left just to make sure, but I'm trying to make sure that my folks is going to be where they're supposed to be at when they're supposed to be there so I don't be driving way out there for nothing. God bless you.
What's up, Lynch? My
you
nigga.
Got that?
Hell yeah, niggas right here. Mm. Fat than a motherfucker.
Let me check it.
All four zones, baby.
What's that for?
125, nigga, that's love right there.
125?
Hell yeah, what?
I can't get it for the note?
Hell nah, foes it.
Find a favor.
I need my scrill, nigga.
Now on my briefcase with some crumbled weed. On my briefcase with some crumbled weed. On my briefcase with some crumbled weed.
On my briefcase,
you know,
burst.
On my briefcase with some crumbled weed.
Shy Steve niggas keep staring me.
Now, on my briefcase with some crumbled weed. A pack of Sarah Vegas and a 24-ounce OE. Might as well skeeze these couple of hoes in my 69 Malibu sitting on Trues and Vos. For days you might have seen me in my cinnamon cut chrome shoes with some you can't see me 10 on the windows, endo syndrome. Smoking it up, not giving a motherfucking fees up. So the cut, my exo said, now that nigga squatting what? Got at the homie Carl and got me. Some of that bomb had me so fucking hot. I got off like Vietnam did. Bodies and bitches, clits simmering in the crock pot and this shit don't stop until my mother. The fucking chronic go high drop. Nigga, it's just that insane type of thing. Let the Mac rain. Guts in the drain. Sick mate niggas, they make the world go round. And if you fuck with sick mate music, you can get your ass gunned down. On my briefcase with some crumbled weed.
I just need to smoke all of this shit up.
On my briefcase with some crumbled weed.
I mean, just roll this shit up. Everybody gotta go
in. You know, shit up. On my briefcase with some crumbled weed.
I mean, just big homie shit, you know, comfortable.
On my briefcase was some crumbled weed.
Like your tongue.
Shy Steve niggas keep standing me.
What happened?
I had that homie who stayed up in Alaska.
What he used to do?
Used to transfer flights over in Nebraska.
Yeah.
Who flew me back about an ounce of that Alaska indigo weed. And after the whole zip possessed one season.
That's right.
I had to wrap real tight all up in cellophane.
Why?
Can't have the canine dogs to smell it, man. You saw what I was seeing. What I was, the buzz was almost pure white, but not green.
What is it?
Had to be one of those one-headed quitter dome splitters. That's the type of tweed that makes you wanna fuck your babysitter. Roll a fatty.
Fatty.
When I roll this fatty,
fatty.
Niggas will be on it, knowing why they looking at me. Just have the nerve to say my shit ain't bomb, but to have your lungs burning like you're puffing on napalm. On my briefcase with some crumble crumb.
I'm flying
to my glass with some of that gin and tonic.
And it don't stop until the casket drop. Man, I gots to be smoking it all up. I love it a lot, you know what I'm saying? It's the 9-11, baby Kevin. You know what I'm saying? See, things is cool. To the point to where we gotta understand. You know what I'm saying? That's just high shit, just talking, just having the motherfucker think that he's just, it's just high shit.
On my briefcase with some crumbles with it.
You know? Come with me. On my briefcase was some crumbled weed. I'm scared to fly, but I ain't scared to get,
you know.
Flex.
On my briefcase was some crumbled weed. I mean, you know, we trying to get this here finished.
Mm.
You know, on my briefcase was some crumbled weed due to audition.
Stress weed niggas keep
staring at me. I wipe that sweat up off my forehead. I'm off the cush. What? Lay back and take a comfortable hit.
That's
with a Q-tip. It's splitting my lips and my dome stay split off.
What you
toothpicks
talking about now?
I hit a lick with a quickness, dumping dead bodies in ditches. Appreciate the fact, so come shit correct, cause I could be vicious. Suspicion coming up on recognition, I'm creeping up from behind.
Doing what?
With a 12 gauge nonfiction, I'm all prepared to go for mine.
Go for
so
your
step in line, couple of hit dome split. I'll be lit on a for real basis.
I mean, what you talking
with a machete
about?
I slice your neck just like them Jason cases.
That's right. That's
murder
right
traces, but I ain't pin cause it ain't no evidence. Slight center that purple kush plant, and I can almost sense the essence. What's the lesson? Get tested. Don't come if you can't come correct.
Right.
It's that West Coast shit for life. I don't know what you expected.
Man, boy,
I'm reckless. Nevertheless, I'm a pimp in a bulletproof vest. Pulling it down, pound it pound. You need to take a step down. 50 caliber rounds.
Yeah.
I'm running through your whole town. Bucking them down like Doom. Set on death match with the BFG 9000 cartoon.
Yeah. My briefcase was some crumbled weed.
Yeah.
You
you know.
That's right. Finish.
On my briefcase with some crumble weed. Studio man keeps recording.
Shining.
On my briefcase with some crumble weed.
Crumble weed.
On my briefcase with some crumble weed.
Shiesty niggas keep stabbing. Baby Zaglin Jimmy. Weed. Hey.
Well, it's a long story.
We are.
So, wait till you get older and I'll hook you up.
I'll lace you. That's my shit. See, the whole thing is, you know what I'm saying? When okay. You get to that point,
Kev, you should just leave.
I should be high. What? That's the D.E.
Long bay. Real quick.
D-Dub. Yeah. I'm pretty much satisfied with this shit. You know what I'm saying? Nigga trying to get up in this. I mean, invite me, folks. My nigga E40 came through. You know what I'm saying? One love. You know what I'm saying? All these niggas trying to keep doing this shit. You know what I'm saying? First degree. D-Dub. Brother. My nigga Funk Beta, man. You tripping, nigga. This nigga provided crumble weed. The sick made that made sick. And me, I'm just decorating around it. You know what I'm saying? Zigzag.
I bet you wanna know. I bet you wanna know.
You gon' come with the fat sack. You know what I'm saying? All three of my youngsters. Aaron. The Bullet. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what
Nag.
I'm saying? It's 12.
Yeah. And the baby the Nevin. Baby Kevin. You know what I'm saying?
A 52.
Paradise Studios.
52.
Where I had to come clean everything
I'm
up.
Just trying to see how long the phone
after ready. Putting it down.
Loop this beat.
You know what I'm saying? If you don't feel me, rewind me. And eventually.
Cause it's like rappers just light up feel. In this motherfucker.
You know what I'm saying? Cocaine came through. P-Folks came through. Polo came through. Hmm. You know what I'm saying?
First
we just trying to do some shit. We got swoosh niggas.
Zigzag.
You know what I'm saying? My nigga COS. I'm waiting for my nigga Twomp to get out.
Huh?
You know what I'm saying? And P-Folks. Join me.
Polo.
You know what I'm saying?
My
eventually I'll know if you don't love me.
Pound weed.
If you don't love me, I don't love thee. First degree.
RB raping the hoe.
Yeah, we got love, nigga. And we just gonna continue. Just like this sax, it keep continuing. Would they be mad at me if I kept this shit hella long like this on my shit?
Yeah, Lynch, just P-Folks. I'm back at the house, so holler back at me, all right?